One trap ready for a visitor. I'll leave it and see what we get. How'd you resist all that tasty fruit on Aya, huh?
Check your helmet before you put it on. This scratch? He was sleeping in mine.
With all this travel, we're building up a bigger picture of the Scourge. I wonder if it's just local to Helios, or if all Andromeda's like this. Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. Anomaly found.
Here, Ryder. Nav point where the three Sabers supposedly attacked a supply ship.
I'm getting a unique radiation signature from the scans. I think their drive's leaking ESO.
Does it lead anywhere?
I'm only getting a general vector. If we scan the other sites, we could narrow it down. Anomaly on sensors. Probe away. Satellite detected. I'm picking up something. Probe away. Anomaly found. Might have been a larger system once, before the Scourge.
As if we needed a better reason to document everything.
Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. I found something. Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. I found something. Looks like we're coming up on a blue giant.
From Aya, it's often the brightest star, the first to rise.
Thank you.
Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
That's a stellar nursery. Stars are born out here.
Approaching the nav point provided by Avitus. Approaching the nav point provided by Avitus.
That's the Turian Ark. It's seen better days.
Incoming call.
Pathfinder, I think we're on the right track.
No kidding. Is it safe to board?
Only one way to find out. I'll meet you inside.
Limited power. Life support's busted. Surprised there's any gravity at all.
This can't be easy to see.
I'm not really a feelings type of guy, Ryder.
Even so.
Let's just find Mason. HO-47C. It was supposed to be the Turian homeworld in Helios.
Like Habitat 7.
Whoever was piloting the Ark wanted to get here. No matter the cost.
They wanted to find home.
It's not really a home if no one's left to live there. Come on. Speculating won't get us anywhere.
We're lucky this part of the Ark survived.
Looks can be deceiving, Pathfinder. The hull is barely holding together.
Thanks, Sam. Always a ray of sunshine.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Hey, this door's still got power.
I wouldn't open that, Pathfinder. It leads to space. Perhaps you could divert the power to a different door. Power has been diverted, Pathfinder.
This one's still got you.
Looks pretty busted. Think your Sam can get us in?
Don't give the AI all the credit. I help.
Excuse me.
I found a log from Dea Preyton, the Ark's captain. The video is corrupt, but I can recover the audio.
Play it.
Something's tearing the Tanis apart. Half the cryo chamber is gone, trying to get anyone awake to the escape pods. Spirits, there's no time. Find Mason.
Dea was abandoning ship.
She wouldn't leave unless the situation was dire. Natanis didn't get here on its own. We need to know what happened next.
The rest of the data on this console is corrupt. Perhaps if we find another. Or the Ark SAM node.
All right, let's keep looking. Needs power.
Maybe we can use the same trick as last time? Divert power from something else?
The door should now be operational, Pathfinder.
Avitus, over here!
There's still life in this one.
Sam, how are we doing?
Mason, bring it back.
Sam, help me out.
Like the previous log, the video data is corrupt.
What about audio?
Repairing now. One moment, please.
We're going to find him, Avitus.
Mason, he's more than the Pathfinder to me.
Playing audio now.
Sam, how far to Abby's pod?
300 meters.
An easy stroll, then. Damn it! Maybe not so easy.
Where's the rest of it?
That is all I could recover.
Damn it.
We know he survived the initial impact.
Oh, he didn't sound good.
Don't give up on him yet.
That door leads to the SAM node. We've got to get in there.
The SAM node should now be accessible.
Sam, where's the Pathfinder? Where's Mason?
Avi. Commence. Stars.
Avi, isn't that what Mason called you?
He's the only one who calls me that.
My counterpart is suffering from severe trauma. If I partition the damage, it may be able to speak with us.
Be careful. I don't want to lose this, Sam, because we rushed for answers.
Avitus Riggs, welcome home.
Sam, Mason sent coordinates to this location. I need to find him.
You are mistaken. I sent the coordinates.
Okay, this is officially getting weird. Next, you'll say you flew the Natanis here.
I did. The Pathfinder ordered me to help Avitus find the Taurians at home.
Where's Mason?
Gone.
This thing's still busted. It doesn't know what it's talking about.
We should have access to Mason's logs. Maybe there's something in there.
Abby, whenever we hit, a piece of it shredded my suit. Stings like hell, but spirits, it's beautiful. I need you to go on, for the both of us. Don't let that temper get the better of you. Sam, commence transfer.
Yes, Pathfinder.
Even the stars look brighter.
He died before the transfer was complete. That must be the source of Sam's trauma.
Why bring me here? What was the point?
To complete the transfer, the Taurians need a Pathfinder.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I never thought I'd get the job. My whole career, I worked alone. I don't know how to lead people. I don't want to lead people.
Avitus, I've seen you protect settlers. You found the Turian Ark. You've already been playing the part of Pathfinder, just without the title.
A title that belongs to Mason.
Which he wanted you to have. Rejecting it won't bring him back.
What if I let him down?
You could only do that by walking away.
Ah, damn it, you're right.
Shall I begin transfer?
It'll be safer on the Nexus. Suvi, call Tan. We need a shuttle to pick up the SAM node. Tell him we found the Turian Pathfinder.
Rider.
Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. We've got a crater. Picking up something. Probes launched. Getting a scan.
Look at all this. The Scourge did a number here, didn't it? To think this was supposed to be the Turian home, now the Exiles have taken over.
Cosmic radiation is off the charts, Ryder. You'll need to stay in the Nomad.
What good are these fancy suits if they don't block radiation?
In normal situations, they do. But this planet's magnetic field was disrupted when it cracked open. No protection from a cosmic ray tearing you apart at the molecular level.
So, stick to the Nomad.
Descent engine engaged. Good luck, Ryder.
Gravity's lower than we're used to, Pathfinder. Gil says you shouldn't worry about accidentally hitting escape velocity.
Nomad should compensate for the lower gravity. To a degree.
Mining zones have been... added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Sam, what is that?
A mining dome, Pathfinder. You should be able to exit the Nomad once inside.
What about the crazy space radiation?
The dome structure prevents cosmic rays from entering. You can drive into the airlock, Pathfinder.
They're mining helium 3?
The main component in shuttle fuel, Pathfinder. It can also be used to make highly effective explosives.
Just what we need. Exiles with explosives. Let's get into that base.
The attached passcode is only a fragment. Data here indicates other mining domes. I've added the locations to your map.
That data pad we found mentioned a guy named Krex. Any idea who that is?
Doesn't ring a bell. If he's out here, he might be dangerous.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Whoa, that's unsettling.
Looks like the Exiles made themselves at home.
Thank you. The second dome requires a passcode pathfinder. The second dome requires a passcode pathfinder.